Hello. So we need to know the distance of each charge from the